Today, Barclays PLC announced that they will be reducing their interest in Barclays Africa Group Limited over the coming 2 to 3 years to a level which will allow them to deconsolidate from a legal and regulatory perspective. I think Barclays PLC currently owns 62.3% of Barclays Africa Group Limited. But they've also, within the same statement, announced that Barclays Bank Zimbabwe will be transferring to Barclays NAMICO division with an intention to sell the majority stake in the near future. So I think what I need to emphasize that at the moment is that what Barclays announced this morning is just an intention to sell over a period of time. So as we speak today, Barclays Bank Zimbabwe remains part of the Barclays Bank family. The Barclays Bank sign will be there tomorrow, it will be there next week. And we remain very much committed, really, to serving our clients, to serving our customers. I think as and when further changes happen, those will be shared with all the concerned stakeholders, including all colleagues in this room, because we do understand that we are very critical stakeholders in the way forward. But going forward, I think we remain very much focused in serving our customers. We remain very focused in serving our clients. Nothing changes. Reporting lines remain the same. Support from the group remain the same. Our focus, our strategy in terms of ensuring that we provide a similar service to our customers remain the same. I think those who have had the opportunity past through Kadoma, I would have seen a newly refurbished and revamped branch, which we actually purchased from the previous owner.